Slow down! How's it going, everybody out there? It is a selfie Saturday. It is day 139, and if I don't say it enough, thank you for watching and keeping me on my toes, making sure I follow through on all my promises. Now, I've got some bad habits, I'll admit them, and I'm trying to shed as many as I can this year, and one of them has caught up to me in a pretty bad way. I mean, I'm a pretty busy person. I've got a lot of stuff going on. I plan a lot of things into a day, so sometimes I might speed to get to where I'm going. And although I've had trouble with this in the past, and I'm not like excessively speeding, I still speed, I admit. And when I just got back from vacation, I got back to not one, two, three, but four speeding tickets, all photo radar, all in my mailbox, $846 of fines. So, this is a Thrifty Thursday lesson. This is a safety lesson. This is a ditch the bad habit lesson. This is a promise that is long overdue on top of all the other things I'm fixing this year. I promise, no more speeding for the rest of the year, and hopefully a lot longer than that too. I'm Jeff Batchelor. Let's make every day better.